Ladies and gentlemen, now in the ring, 245 pounds, the Russian Assassin. The ACW World Heavyweight Champion, Skiddmark! And in the ring, we have the challenger. He's a refugee from across the sea. He lived in this landfill, and now he's the one and only Russian Assassin.
I believe he's going to be your next heavyweight champion.
This match is one fall with a 30-minute time limit.
Almost tore his head off. Give it up, Skiddmark. It's over with. There you go, Santa. Give him one for me. I wish I'd thought of that 2 weeks ago.
You're not tall enough there, Hustler.
I believe he's going to break his back on that one there. I told you, Skiddmark, you better give it up. So weird now. Go ahead, Assassin. You got it. Oh, no. No, referee, he can't be using a belt on him like that. Referee. Get him off of me, that's illegal. Should've known there, little Tony the Tiger would interfere. Watching me do it. Everybody's copied everything I do. Yeah. See there? He got too confident there now. I told you how goofy he was. He's about as goofy as all these people in the front row.
Which front row?
All the way around. Look at. Uh-oh, good night, Irene. See ya. I believe he's got him now. It's over with. Hang on there, Russian. It's over with. You just hang on right there. It's a clap down harder. Oh. Man. Come on, Russian. Referee's using a fist again. No, nobody wants to see none of that. See there, he hit the referee on purpose. He'll do anything to win. Yeah, that's over with now. Choke him. Now what's he? He ain't got no business being in the ring.
And still, ACW Heavyweight Champion, Skiddmark.
Okay. Referee, you ought to return the match. He's the one that knocked you down.
Way to go, Skiddmark. Go, Skiddmark.
That's just sickening.